We have this new category, and I think it's very fascinating to see both on the professional side, but also on the consumer side, that all the innovation in relation to robotics is very, very fascinating.
好的设计，我想最主要是要能够反映当代的精神，这是第一个。第二个，它必须要具备高度的市场性。第三个，它必须能够得到人类心理底层心理欲求的共鸣。
Of course, a lot of things we have seen over the last couple of years or so, but definitely a little bit of a change within robotics and VR, and all these things are coming to pop up a little bit more.
Companies,或者是产业,或者企业,透过这个活动,他会去理解认知。 这样子的一个奖，这样设计跟创新这件事情，如何的去提升它的竞争力？VR,
IoT, artificial intelligence, and these are only coming to the forefront in the last 2-3 years, and they're really, really playing an important factor to the future of the industry.
There are more and more companies who don't see the robot as an actual product, but as an application. It can be a service that is extended. They start to integrate online to provide new services.